They can't stop me.
General Petty, your boy.
Add that shit up.
You already know it's Michael Butler.
Locked.
30 points a game, 7 assists,
what?
6 blocks, 5 rebounds.
Well, you know what? You don't better plan to be
a let me get it.
Alright, you already know, it's your boy Rayshon Petty out here. 16 prospect, ranked 20 overall. It's light though, you know, every game. 18 points, 6 assists, 2 steals, 4 blocks.
I'm still averaging 30.
But you know,
you know they can't guard me. I was cashing out on these guys.
Shut up, guys, you're like 12-year-old.
What, you guys didn't stop me today?
They look greasy.
Yeah, they look greasy.
Because you're wearing all white, it looks greasy.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to cop some Under Armour still.
I told you from time, these shoes are.
Yeah, actually, like Under Armour is actually the flex still.
Hey, shout out to the
man, you know, this your boy E Man, SK Rock.
You know,
this is season 1, episode 1.
Alright?
So,
this is season 1, episode 1 of the life of St. Rock. These are the boys. You know what it is, we live and we grind, you know? Live, love, laugh, but that's, we only do that when you know what I'm saying?
He said live, love, laugh.
I'm not laughing, I'm not living either.
Sure. Much for Mars.
Right, son.
I said,
hey,
Chizor, you sitting here being discriminated.
You're gonna draw a
Steph Curry with the shot, boy.
No.
To all the hundred things out there watching right now. Not things, I apologize. Women. Beautiful women out there. You know, I just want you to know, if you're getting lonely, you need some, like, yo, mans are working out here. You know, mans are about to get that diploma and anything.
You're zooming right on.
It's gonna be late. All I gotta say, yo, baby, I got the Bentley in the garage, fam. I got the mansion. I got the bands. It's easy for me.
If you want a liar, he's the one. He's the one. If you want a liar, that's what you want.
What am I lying about?
Mikey,
what, look at this. Look at this.
Get up, look at this.
Okay, that's fine.
It's baby.
Check my girl.
Hey. Oh. Ooh, you guys said check my girl.
Band of practice, you know. It's so easy. Mr. Hart told me to take over, so I had to take over. And now it's time. He ended practice early, so just time to go home, you know.
Ooh, did I leave my phone?
Did I leave my phone?
I think I left my phone still.
Oh, sir,
I left my phone.
Oh, so stupid, isn't it?
Yeah. Pretty stupid.
I mean, too many mans out here, you know, just sussing the flex, taking up all the camera.
It's a good practice overall.
See, whenever man see a camera, they just wanna look. Yeah. E-man's coming right now.
Look at
it. Wanna get on camera. Go for the camera.
Squat!
But yeah, grind team. You know, we on the come up. I know what it is. It's a grind team general right here. This is
a grind team original.
A grind team rookie.
Are you dumb? Who's this guy?
Movement stuff.
My dad's a banger too. My dad's
mine?
Yeah.
You want it?
This guy robbed your bliss. Yo, the man robbed your blistex.
Is it actually? Better not be.
Hey, like football's done, you know. I'm trying to fly before Lauren comes and tells us to wait for her.
Oh,
you guys are evil.
You guys are evil.
Hold my sandwich.
Yeah, hold my sandwich, yo.
You guys are evil.
Not you.
She always comes to that, bro.
She's too nice. I can't.
Yeah, you can't
see
him.
You just have to hold the sandwich.
Where's E-Man?
You're standing here with the sandwich. You can go.
What?
Where's he, man?
That man was like down there in the
front. You're gonna answer me?
Where else would he be?
Okay, well, I'm just wondering because we walked without him.
So am I his boyfriend, dog? You
gonna play games on me? I'm not an iPhone fan.
Yeah,
that's my stuff.
No, it's not.
No, back.
Oh, back.
You get it? You get it?
You know whose jersey should be? You know whose jersey should be here?
Zoom out.
Whose jersey is this?
No, you said 31. Oh, like, what the hell?
Chantel was 31?
Yeah. Shout out to Chantel Valentine. Shout out to Cardon Edwards.
No, they doing their thing down in the States.
Shout out to Kim McKenzie, brand size,
the whole pack. We're not talking about St. Rock.
Oh, yeah, St. Rock. Shout out to Lamar Joseph.
Cardi right here. If you want to get a close-up on Cardi right here.
You want to get a close-up on the Swiss girl in St. Rock ever? We're not going to be signed.
And then Chisora right there.
I look murked in this picture.
Well, it's time to start our journey.
I look beaten.
Yeah, it's time to start our journey home. We walked to the door.
Tell me up, bros.
Also, shout out to Morris Ogilvie.
Oh, yeah, Morris. Shout out to Morris, dog.
What?
And
Morris, what?
Ogilvie.
And Osado. Ogilvie. Are you crazy?
You said Ogilvie.
I'm not saying Ogilvie.
No, you said Ogilvie.
You said Ogilvie.
That's what I said. And they're saying I'm saying Ogilvie.
That's what you said.
Chill, fam.
Yo, it's getting exactly. Alex, bro. This guy headbutts everything.
What's wrong with E-Man? He's headbutting stuff?
Yeah.
Headbutting. Show where I go.
Reach. Okay, that was a reach.
Good job.
Okay, boys.
You go to work, same rock boxing.
Do me a favor and don't eat. I have flyers.
Oh.
When she comes, we all run. We all run that way. Doesn't matter. When she comes, it's gonna be funny
still.
It's gonna be jokes. When she comes, run that way.
That's gonna be funny.
Wait, run this way?
That way.
I have to be insane.
Just come up to us.
Come up to us and stand right here,
and then we dip. It's gonna be jokes.
Tryna fly. Sing a song. Tryna fly.
Hey,
yeah.
When I get
you, know what?
Get it. Someone else.
Trying to fly out today.
I'm
trying to fly out today.
You will have an teacher's job. No, I know. What are you doing? Maybe it. Do you want me to hide behind
something?
Ready?
I know what I'm saying.
I do know what you're doing.
Did you run laps for
fun? You guys are sour. You're sour. Did you take off your hair for the camera?
What?
Yes.
I take off my hair after practice. I do.
You did it for the camera. Just say you did it for the camera.
She did it for the camera. All right, bye, Lauren. Here you go, home now.
Here it comes.
I told you guys. Sir, it's not 5 minutes.
5 minutes.
I told you guys. I told them. That's it.
Oh my god. They got about to cry, bro.
Minute. Yeah, I should have a minute. Get the camera out of my face. I'm actually so cheap. You guys pissed me off.
What's wrong with Benjamin Button?
Yo,
Benjamin. Stop calling Benjamin Button.
That's what I call it.
Yo, I can like go to the Hasty Market, get my juice, and go home.
Wait, get out here.
Whoa. Just get them buying two beverages. Relax.
Season 1, Episode 1, Life of Petty and the Boys.
Chill.
Petty and the Boys, look at them. Are you ready now?
So, My mom's not here yet.
What do you mean your mom's not here?
Yes, I do.
How long is your mom gonna
Don't ask that question. It's okay, your mom might think
so. Mario Wallace.
Mom's like outside.
Number three.
My uncle's saying smelling about gold.
Number three. You know, top recruit in Canada. Going to prep school next year.
No, it is.
You're a rabbit.
He's going to
York.
Are you
actually? Oh.
How are you gonna pin a man in grade 5? Like, who was pinned? So confused.
Who agreed
to man in America? I don't know.
He agreed by pin the next man?
Yeah, he was grade 5. No, and he pinned a man on my
school. He's not in grade 5.
Nah, so man be classified like
he's a JUCO student.
A JUCO student?
Yo, Mike, you do that.